Crispy, flaky, sweet, creamy, earthy, and easy is what you can expect when making this caramelized onion and mushroom tart. Just place your puff pastry on a prepared baking sheet, create a border, and spread cream cheese or grated cheese on the base. Top with caramelized onions and mushrooms, season with salt, and egg wash the edges. Then just bake her until she's golden brown and crispy. Hence me saying easy. I love serving this as a braai snack or with mains.